All righty, it's 11:59 p.m., October 27th. I don't know how well this picks up out here, but it's very, very foggy outside. Maybe this is the same fog that Dan, the supervisor at 311, is in. And he's about to...